Cuba, and the Philippines, and now only had the Canary Islands, Equatorial Guinea, and parts of Morocco left as an overseas.
Right, but from your laundry list of really problematic countries like Equatorial Guinea and Central African Republic.
I didn't know that they were really bad countries.
So you go
to sever this barbaric practice. It would be great to see nations like Somalia, Equatorial Guinea, and Djibouti, where FGM is widely
practiced. His crimes. Another notoriously repressive dictator is President Obiang of Equatorial Guinea. Since ousting his own uncle as president,
it spread from Pakistan to Afghanistan, Syria to Iraq, Cameroon to Equatorial Guinea, and the list goes on. And all